It's a jaw-dropping reaction to the tragic plane crash death of retired superstar pitcher Roy Halladay.
He got what he deserved.
Host Michael Felger is now under fire for mocking Halladay in an epic rant on his sports radio show in Boston. Felger says he was angered by this video obtained by TMZ Sports that shows Halladay's plane making repeated low dives right before the crash off the Gulf Coast of Florida.
Whee! Oh, look! I just landed on the water, everybody! I'm gonna tweet it! Splat, you're dead with two kids, moron.
Halladay was piloting his futuristic small plane, Icon A5, that's been called a jet ski with wings. Only about 20 exist, but three have now crashed in the past 8 months.
It just sort of angers me. You care that little about your life? Or about the life of your family? Or your little joyride? Is that important to you? I'm sorry, dude. You're on your own. I got no sympathy for you.
Social media erupted at the attack on Halladay, who was beloved by many baseball fans. What a disgusting rant, went one tweet. Another called it one of the most classless, arrogant, and ghoulish things I have ever heard.
To say inappropriate and over the line is just stating the obvious.
On his radio show Thursday, Felger apologized.
I regret what happened yesterday. And when I say what happened, I regret my conduct yesterday. I believe what I believe. I do. But again, the tone and the hysterics were really uncalled for.
He got what he deserved.